The Jordan School District has now removed Google Chat from their school-provided devices after a parent reported their 10-year-old daughter received a death threat. Fox 13's Aaron Cox spoke with both the district and the parent about what happened.
Hi.
This parent asked to be kept anonymous.
Yeah, I just want to protect my daughter. She's 10.
A 10-year-old girl receiving messages her mom couldn't even dream of.
Before this happened, my worst fear was someone telling my daughter that Santa Claus wasn't real.
The message she says her 10-year-old received on a school-issued Chromebook was much darker.
They say, tell me right now or I'll kill you.
Yeah, I'll come to your house and make you tell me.
So this is supposedly a friend.
Yeah, it's someone that she met. This person was new to the school and met because she was in my daughter's class and started chatting through this forum.
Death threats, along with other comments about her daughter's sexuality. This parent says her daughter hasn't been the only one targeted.
I know that this same person has done similar things to at least 3 or 4 other kids.
The mother says she filed a report with the school's principal, a Jordan School District representative, and the Harriman Police Department.
We've escalated every channel that we possibly can, and for some reason they think 10-year-olds, if they say that, it's all just look at the context, they're just kids.
A spokesperson with the Jordan School District sent a statement to Fox 13 saying, in part, we thoroughly investigate all reports of inappropriate use of a district-issued electronic device. Google Chat is no longer available for use by elementary school students in Jordan School District.
I really want to protect all these kids, and I want parents to know.
And the Jordan School District spokesperson also said they were working hand-in-hand with Harriman Police on this case and that they ultimately determined that there was no need to press criminal charges or need for police involvement. In Salt Lake City, Aaron Cox, Fox 13 News.